little bit about why you chose this show and what it's like working with Julie Plec, who has just helmed so many big CW shows.
Yeah, I've known Julie for years, and before I actually got on Originals, I had read for her for Vampire Diaries back in the day, and then like four different parts on Originals, so I've known her for a long time. And working with her as not only a producer, but also a director on the pilot for this, and it was phenomenal. She's a phenomenal director, and it was so great to just reconnect with her.
I saw the pilot the other day, and I loved it. It gave me Vampire Diaries vibes all the way. So can you tell me a little bit about how you think it's combining the older show with Julie Plec's style of what she does with her shows?
Yeah, well, we're definitely taking notes from the kind of the original, but we're going back to the series, the original book series. We're trying to draw a little bit more inspiration from that and weave it into this more adult story that the books didn't really cover, because it was high school back in the day. And now here we are 10 years removed from high school with jobs and full-on adult problems. And Julie does a wonderful job of weaving all that in together.
I love the idea that it starts off with a high school reunion of sorts, and that brings everybody back together. Do you think it's going to attract both a generation that is a bit older, but also the younger one that originally loved the show?
Absolutely. We've had so much support from fans of the original series, and we hope throughout this series we try to give little Easter eggs for people to find and go, oh, I remember that, or I remember this. And a lot of our music is from the 90s and early 2000s, and so we're always kind of calling back to that. But then we do talk about a lot of things going on in today's society as well, so hopefully it draws in a younger crowd who wants to discuss that.
How do you think Max differs from the original late 90s version to this version? What's changed about him?
Well, first of all, now I'm a deputy sheriff, so the responsibility of taking care of your community and taking care of your town is a little bit bigger than midterms. So being able to explore sort of the growth of a character for 10 years has been very, very fun. My name is Nathan Dean Parsons, and you're watching MEA Worldwide.